Young immigrants known as dreamers are officially allowed to keep Arizona driver's licenses. The 9th U.S. Court of Appeals is upholding the lower court ruling from last year. At that time, a federal judge ruled in favor of young immigrants who are protected from deportation. Lawyers for Arizona argued the immigrants should not be able to get driver's licenses. Lawyers for the immigrants argued discrimination because dreamers would not be able to work and go to school. The appeals court sided with the dreamers, saying they are entitled driver's licenses in Arizona.